Hello, Danger Noodles. Hatchet is addicted to Elon Musk.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm
I have. Oh, God. Every. Ugh.
sorry. That's on your head. No, I won't ignore that. Wait, why am I here?
Is Chew talking in stream chat, or was that bookworm?
Chew. Well, the door's destroyed. So is that at least? Wait, I want to see something. Okay, no. I thought if I do my ground slam that I would get sent straight through the crystals. Okay, so the door's destroyed. I just got sent back here instead of out of here for some reason. And now I have
This is
no way of knowing how to get back.
Would it be because this is the last checkpoint?
Well, luckily I don't have to do the door thing again. So, maybe. I just have to find a teleporter.
No worries, Apollo.
Oh, wait, I see where I need to go. Why did you destroy the door? She didn't do anything to you. She forced me to speak Spanish.
The fuck?
She said, "Why did you destroy Dora? She didn't do anything to you."
Oh, Dora.
So I said, "She forced me to speak Spanish."
All I heard was, why did you, shoot door?
Does someone need canceling? Maybe. Ah, there we go. Stand in the corner. No.
Yeah, like I'm just sitting here and I have this extreme impulse to open up my browser and go look at Twitter again. And I know I shouldn't.
No hatchet. Bad hatchet. Someone get the squirt bottle. Jesus Christ, Apollo.
What did Apollo do, scared, right?
Yeah.
Good job, Apollo.
According to all known laws of aviation, there's no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small for it to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what human thinks is po impossible.
Why is someone quoting the B movie script?
That was Chew. A random explosion went off.
Apollo says, lol, I've been waiting to do that for a while.
Damn, these guys suck.
These guys stuck?
Suck. Oh, is this guy?
These guys fuck.
Chew, I can clearly say it's under your name. Yes, you did quote the B movie. How much do they suck, though? Depends on the length of the penis.
My life.
Why did it get me to go all the way here, just go back all the way to fuck back up there? Things I can open. Okay, I can't see because of the fucking fog. And fucking shit. Oh, I can break that. I forgot I can do that. Your nose has a recently required power.
He's got in. Boom. The nail.
Oh, it was the nail I had to fix. Oh, hello, buddy. Look, it's Bob. He's very friendly.
Apollo says, apparently all worker bees are female, so many of the B-movie characters are trans mask icons. We love that for them. I mean, honestly, like, that's the thing. I actually looked into this at one point. Trying to apply, human standards of male and female to bees doesn't work very well.
Biological categories, because like a bee's individual form can a bee's biological sex can vary massively depending on their environment and whether or not they're given certain types of honey at a certain time. The way I've seen people break it down is as they basically do have three sexes, being worker, drones, and queen, because those are the only functional distinctions.
Oh god. Ooh, hey there.
You can also be cold.
That's right, bitch. Oh god! I was right next to the hiss. You didn't see my trap. That seems to be everything. Way too easy.
Apollo says, I know I shouldn't be laughing, but that made me giggle a bit. I'm guessing that's to the turfs trying to kill the bees.
Obviously, this goes somewhere important. I think. I don't know. All I know is that they're black cubes.
My rule of thumb is that when Bright thinks that something's obvious, it's probably the exact opposite of whatever Bright thinks is obvious.
Ah, shit. I need to somehow get back up there. I don't see a way physically as to how.
I can't believe that I'm in an F1 racer and I'm being fucking beat in a race with the mystery machine. The mystery machine is in first place. How souped up did Fred make that thing?
I know exactly what to do.
I'm gonna head out for a bit. I pop in.
Damn it.
Chat no more.
Okay, that's fair. Alright.
Take care, Paulo.
Chu's also going.
Oh, Chu's also heading out?
Yeah. It'll just be me and you. Alone.
You see, the funny thing is, I've also been considering hopping on.
Oh.
Because of how badly my head hurts.
That's fair. Yes. Oh, thank goodness. I managed to get my way back up here. Am I supposed to go this way? No, I am not. Ah, shit.
Yeah, I think I am gonna hop off.
Alright, see ya, Hatchet.
Have a good night.
You too.
I might come back if I get to feeling better.
Man. That's fair.
Okay. Night.
Night. I have max health. Oh, I'm actually here, so... Mr. Sart Gamma, if I just go back there, I can just go on a long loop-de-loop. Long loop-de-loop. It's that way? No. It's not that way. Fuck your rocks. They don't belong in my zone. Oh look, it's Bob. What the fuck? I was aiming for front of me, but I guess I would go to the fucking side that I was put there. Don't know why. Get the fuck out of my way, rocks. Well, I wonder if we go over there. Most likely. Yep. Boom! And And it's blocked off. Of course it is, which means I go over here.
This is the director. I need backup at my location.
Oh, look, there's backup.
We're in this together.
Oh, God. Yeah, fuck your healing. Yeah, goodbye. Bye. Oh, you bitch. Boom, bitch. That's right, bitches. Oh, well, he's dead. Oh, he lived. I don't know how, but he lived. Big enough hole for me to leave. Yep, this way. Oh, this is the All final right. door.
This is the last one.
Okay, so it's four, not three. I thought it'd be a rule of thirds, but okay.
I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I wasn't ready.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck up. Oh. Hurry up, damn it. Of course you break. No. Ugh, what's up for these fucking branches? Gosh, fuck. No, stop doing that. Thank you. Fucking hell.
There. Easy as pie.
Fuck. But that's the last one. I fixed it, didn't I?
Oh shit.
Holy shit.
Oh, I gotta go. Oh, get me up here.
Thank God. Should be better now, not worse. Emily will know. I hope.
Well, that was easy. I'm assuming I have to somehow. Yeah. Fuck! Now let's drop. You son of a bitch! I was trying to climb up there, you jackass! Oh wait, there's actually nothing to go up there for. Oh yeah, there is. There's like one thing. Yes. See ya, bitches. Yeah, I'm out. Fuck you. Yeah, you can't cross this, bitch. Oh god. Fucking asshole.
Director Faden.
Cutscene time.
What did you do? What is causing these tremors? I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped. Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way. Right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up.
Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces. No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information. No! I need to fix this, now! I'll figure something out. No, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what... Perfect! I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here. Jesse, you can't just... I have to, Emily! I'm the director. This is on me.
Special. God damn it, bookworm. I made it on down low. Just come in to just throw that out of nowhere and leave. Not where I'm supposed to go. What's the point of this area? Oh, I see.
Hope I know what I'm doing.
Didn't think I would die. Well, at least I'll be at full on full health now. Yep. Oh, what the fuck? Too fast. Too furious. Oh, I'm just right near crossroads. That's fine. Back over there. Go to the bottom of the nail without dying. Let's see. Can I make it? Yep. Too easy. You can't stop me. I am unstoppable. Okay. All right. This time,
entry day plus 118.
Your crystals don't bother me.
It's almost like they're trying to stop me.
Too easy.
Marshall blew up the nail. The board attacked her.
Oh god, that was so fucking close. Oh god. I almost did not make that. I'm gonna need this. Like this. What's this?
This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Make way for the director.
Fuck yeah, I get an ally. Oh, holy fucking shit.
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you.
My ally's not helping much at all. God. Oh, fucker, fuck off for a second. Fuck. Fucking assholes. God damn it. God damn it. It's those guys that I was trying to find. Yeah, fuck you. Fucking jackass.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. That needs to be up. Will you quit hitting me? Yeah, fuck you! Is he my ally? I mean, they're green. Fuck yeah, I get floating guys now. Fuck you. Fuck you! Oh, I accidentally killed my ally. Whoops! This fucker right here keeps pissing me off. Yeah, die, bitch. Holy shit! What the hell? How did that get open? I just took down one of those bastards. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you.
Sorry, I wasn't here to help, Marshall.
Yeah, fuck you.
The mail is corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her.
Chose to do mod stuff. That's fair, Chew. But I can.
Save everyone else.
Here for now. Okay, that's good. I did not mean to get rid of that. Oh well. Hit. Oh, you know, I had a third one. Let's see. One airship cost. Need any more of these. Just filling up my damn inventory. Don't need them. Now I can collect all this. Is that all? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, Hiss. 'Cause I'm about to whoop your ass with my ultimate powers.
Fuck you too.
Oh, I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
Let's see. So any teleportation rooms? This up here. Where does this take me to? Did I find a secret? I found a secret.
The Hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the Foundation, but at least it stopped. Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd...
That's true, but yeah.
Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
And that was it of the DLC.
I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for...
Damn, I need 8 points.
The Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals. Not the board's. Whatever those are. I need to lead my way.
I don't know where it was. There was this one area I did in the DLC. Oh, it was in class department, that's right. But I think it's mainly towards over here. Because I found this weird thing that I want to go back to. Maybe, I think you can only go after it after you beat the DLC. I don't know how to get back to it though. Bitch. Wow, you're a terrible shot. Oh god. And fuck you. All I know is that it was a bridge that I had to cross. Okay, yeah, I am going around. Yeah, because I had to go through here, and I saw something really weird. Tell if it's from there. The only thing I know for certain that it was. What was one of these bridges? Oh, I'm doomed. Well, I'm dead. Did not make it. Yeah. Might as well just drop dead at that point. And now I have to go through all that again. God damn it. Well, luckily they don't see me this time. Well, now they're gonna see me. However, I am more intelligent. You know how to run through doors quickly. So, I can't make it all the way over there yet. Purpose of this room. Wait, and this brings me back in here. No. This is not where I want to go. I want to go over there. So I definitely passed it. Now I have to retrace my steps. Now going absolutely backwards. And I'm out. See you, bitches. Yeah, it's right here. I needed to go over here. They're very clearly. If you look over here, there's this weird fucking cat statue. And I know you have to do something with it, but I don't know what. What do you do with this thing? Oh. I have to talk to Pope in order to deal with that. God damn it. Oh shit. Now that I think about it, how the fuck am I supposed to get back up there? Oh, that works. And okay, so class department's still where I need to teleport back once I do what I'm supposed to. Whatever the mission is. Once I do her mission, I can find out what the fuck to do with that cat statue. I'd rather you keep it a secret.
Oh, hello, Director.
I don't want to know. I want to be surprised.
Jesse, you're back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh, wow, look at that. Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. Or, more accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection? I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. Well, keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.
The thing is, I picked up a bunch of key cards, so did I collect them already? Holy shit, I almost collected all the key cards. I almost collected all of them. I'm only missing one. Alright, so. She said they're all at the warehouse. So I just need to look around for a key card. Just need to get the key card. Oh yeah, Bookworm, I don't think you're around to see my new power. Oh. Power! I can earthbend. Of course you dodged that, you piece of shit. Just stop shooting me! With whatever bullshit you're throwing! Oh my gosh. So I can't concentrate on this bitch right here because of you! Oh god. I'm going to die. Get the fuck in here. Wait, is that the key card right there? Are you fucking
for an excavation engineer? From the layer of dust on this place, nobody swept here.
You saw a key card access elevator. It was just right there.
There's an elevator, which I'm sure is super safe. In a space in each terminal for an ID card. Which card goes where?
There's no notes about this, is there? Don't touch. Haven't seen anything about the fucking order. It seems to be about a number, so let's see. Don't see any notes about numbers. I'm not gonna bother reading that. Work check. Dead dog. What the fuck? I just read what it said. What the fuck? What the fuck? Life as an FBC worker, Sunny 1. I wonder, Sunny 1. I don't think that's it. What the fuck? I'm trying to figure. All right, Momo, I will. I'm trying to see if I see a number code. I have to. I have no idea if I'm even doing this correctly. I did not. Yeah, there's one right there. I wonder. Astral Plane, Astral Spike, Dynamite, Don't Fade In, Rock, Final Message, Hand Run, Hotline, Resonance, Resource. Ashes tapes. Oh, here we go.
My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else.
I can't move.
Floors crawl, walls slither. It's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. But no one does. How did we miss it? Northmore. Acting director Northmore now is on a train from Washington. He'll expect answers, which is why I'm making these tapes. They're evidence that I'm at least trying to understand. Father searched his entire life for something like this, and we find it 1 week after he's buried. He always hated irony. Of course, Father, the great director Ash, would have been the first man in. And look at me, his bookworm son. The supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
Let's see what purpose
nobody else hears the house. Their ears are too full of lies. We were shown the way inside so we could help. But all we've done is fall victim to the same parasite. I should have seen the web earlier. The strands between Northmore, the pillar,
yeah,
the gun, the id. What hope did we have? Thrown into the...
Yeah, because I'm trying to figure out...
I've decided to join the Bureau in the upper levels to end my long absence spent in the Foundation. Northmore will be angry at me for disobeying him. That's just his way. But I don't care. I need to remain in the oldest house to help however I can. I doubt I can steer the Bureau back on the right course, but I have to try. How did I go so long without a purpose? Without devotion. I can hardly remember how it felt. I realize how grateful I am to Father for setting me on this path. I wish I could tell him that. Entry day plus 118. I have changed, though it's hard to know how or why.
Just so fucking confused. Like, there's nothing here to help. You stay the fuck out there. You hear me? You stay the fuck out there.
And obviously liked guns.
Is it based off what's near them? Well, this person liked guns. You.
A physicist would probably have instruments or something for physics.
Okay, now I feel really fucking stupid for taking that long. This... Well, actually, this looks like guns right over here. Dull. Cartography's maps, right?
That's a lot of maps.
Looks like someone who builds stuff. Okay. Just that, I'll put that there.
It worked.
Boom!
Now I just have to get on a rickety elevator that goes who knows how far down.
Big brain. I got big brain. Thank you, Momo. Okay, can the chasing music end? Like, the creatures are nowhere near me. Wait, what the hell is this? I did something. I don't know what I did, but I did something. Well, I now have endless chase music. There's nothing else to mess with around here. Wait, is that a glowing chair? Oh, no, it's just the light. Never mind. I thought it was the god chair, the chair of all gods.
Why would they need such a heavy door down here?
Ow! Jesus fucking Christ! Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh, I somehow lived. Oh god. I see you, bitch. You're over there. Not as sneaky as you think you are. Oh, God. It's that fucking laser. It's the first ever enemy I had a fucking laser. Oh, good luck, Chew. I believe in you. No, I am way back here. God, chair to God of all chairs. Yeah. Well, now I'm back at full health, so that's the good thing. I was just not prepared to enter an immediate boss fight. However, I'm gonna do something. You guys saw nothing. You guys saw nothing. Nothing at all. You guys saw nothing. You adjusted some shit. I don't know what you're talking about. Where are you at? Take a step, bitch! Oh god, run, run, run. What the fuck? Die! Damn bitch. You see nothing. Where you at, bitch? Where you at, bitch? Where you at, you Ultron bird, bitch? How are you not dying? Come here, motherfucker! I'm gonna fist fight you to death, bitch! Bitch. All right, now let's turn that back to normal. That's back. It's back to normal now.
That looks like the nail, only mini. A document. Is this in some kind of code? Can't read a word of it. I should take this back to Emily and tell her I got into Ash's secret lab.
Yeah, and I killed him. That was a very fair boss fight. Very fair.
If it isn't my favorite director, I found Ash's secret lab. Excellent. Please tell me everything. Spare no details.
Well, there was another cave. The walls were covered in paintings of eyeballs. The research seemed dedicated to studying a kind of smaller version of the nail. It looked like the same material as the one up here, but just a different shape.
Well, are you sure you didn't see any functioning prototypes? Or at least some schematics? I mean, Dr. Ash was a very accomplished engineer.
None. Sorry. I did find this handwritten note.
Wow. Ash had terrible handwriting. Never meet your heroes, right? It looks like a transcribed conversation between Ash and someone named F. Ooh. Oh, this is juicy. This'll take me days to parse out. Maybe weeks.
Have you ever thought about taking a vacation, Emily? Are you kidding? This is my vacation. Now that this nail business is handled, I should probably be getting back to executive. But maybe I'll keep poking around. Just for a little bit. I'm gonna keep looking around. I wish I could go with you, but I still need 30 hours of training before I can do field work. We'll work on that.
Wait. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to unlock the cat mission. Hold on. Okay. This is very odd.
Fascinating place, isn't it?
Okay, so you don't get a mission. You just have to... After you to finish the Pope mission, you have to get very fucking lucky. As to where to find them, Kim. There's certain things that you don't get a fucking... thing for. I'll tell you what to do, because it's not this one. Should be this one. Yeah. Oh! Hey! There's cap number one! Alright, so we got cat number one. Oh god. Why? Oh god, that's right, I didn't kill these bitches. Fast travel. Crossroads. Yes, I avoided whatever the fuck that was. Damn it, phone. Can you not? Every fucking time. I don't know where I'm going because I couldn't see on the map where I was going. Oh, I'm going here. There's apparently a cat somewhere around here. Oh, good. I have fucked up. I would assume this has to go somewhere. Did I just toss off the edge? Okay, it comes back. Oh. I guess that works. Oh, I am supposed to throw it over here. Not. What I would. Oh, think. Would be. Well, it disappeared, but I don't. That's not what I wanted, god damn it. Great. Fuck off. Oh, I'll take that. Man! Just give me that, whatever that is. And fuck it. I have to find a teleporter thingy. Cause it's not telling me exactly where I need to go, but it's telling me stuff I have to do. They fuck off till I find a damn fucking teleporter. Jesus. There we go. What the fuck? Where did I go? I wanted to find a teleporter, not teleport to a random fucking location. It's not what I wanted. Fuck out of my way. Oh, here we go. Okay, where does it say I need to go now? I'm sorry, it's in very small fucking print. You guys are able to hear me, right? Okay. Yeah, I never unlocked that. Probably should unlock that. Oh, god fucking damn it! I just want to get the fucking cats! Why is there a fucking piece of shit? Okay, I'm gonna sit here for a while. Till I read to see how to get to the cat. Wait, I for some reason somehow gotten into the area I'm supposed to get the cat. Oh, what the actual fuck? What the hell? What did I do? What the fuck? Oh, you son of a bitch. You flung me off, you jackass. We're hanging behind a black rock. Yeah, fuck you. So there's obviously gotta be. Oh, I see. Boom! God damn it! Did not hold let go. Okay, so that did something. Oh! I did not see this behind me. God damn it! Yeah, I got second kitty. So where do I need to go now? Cave Bridge. Yeah, I need to go to Cave Bridge. Yeah, fuck off, you fucking jackasses. So I have a cave bridge. What do I gotta do now? Don't tell me I gotta do what I think I gotta do. Okay, so this is very weird. Apparently, this is a weird area. Oh, did I say? Will you? How do I just drop it? Oh, I can just hit that. Okay. God damn it, wrong button. All right, I'll stretch.
Oh God.
Wait, I wonder if it actually says it in the fucking case file about the about this beckoning cat. Wow, it doesn't even tell you what you need to do. Wow, that's just great. Thank you. Thanks. That I feel so appreciated. Are you fucking kidding me? Just looking for a final black square so I can finish the puzzle. Well, I see it. Ha, missed you, bitch. Okay. As far as I'm aware, that's what it's supposed to look like. Holy fuck off! Yeah, and great. Now, oh, of course, I have to go towards where they are. So please go forward and run. Ugh. Well, the thing is, they have a lot of health, and it takes forever to kill them. I don't feel like going through all that. Luckily, I have to teleport anyways. Yeah, I'm breathing. Yeah, I'm fine. Looks like I need to go here. Or not. God damn it. I gotta get the block from Cave Bridge. God damn it. Yep, there it is. Oh, and god damn it, the puzzle went fell apart. You, for a fact, do not see me. Fuck off. I think that's good. No, it's not. It's out of the line. Woo, you... Thank you. Stay within the damn lines. Really? I accidentally let go instead of hitting the correct button. It's in, it's in, it's fucking in. There's a... Yeah, there's that one right there. Needs to go right... Here. God damn it. It's poking out. Why is this puzzle so specific? Okay, so apparently there's more black cubes I gotta find. No. Yes. Mainly because I don't want to deal with this motherfucker. So I can stop fucking being attacked and abused. Of course, as soon as I activate this, he ends his own life. I activated that power for no reason. They ended it themselves. That's just great. Can I stand on top of this? Damn it! Just trying to be clever. Yes, give me that! And we need to place you right there. No, no. No. Thank you. Oh, maybe I have to place it in all the squares. Is there that many damn black cubes? So there's 5, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so it's 5, 1, 2, 3. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I am missing 2. I am missing 2 of the black cubes. I need 2 more. Killing her up there. Wait, I think I see one. No, there isn't. Luckily, only teleportation gets rid of the puzzle. Same time, this is very annoying. Because why? Why have I not unlocked that damn door? Yeah. Is there any more cubes up here? No, there isn't. That's going down there. I'm not going down there. Cubes in here? No. Are you fucking kidding me if I leave this area? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. That one right there. So I need to teleport up there to get all the black cubes from up there. Because I have a feeling majority of them are up there. Because now I got 6, and there's 8 of them. Where's the teleport place? Let go of me, you stupid fucking chair thing. Obviously, I need to get to a teleporter. This is very annoying. So that's the cave system. There's one right above there. Cave bridge. That's right. Go right there. I can toss this motherfucker right over there, because that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 6, I think. That's 7. Make sure there's not any more on that bridge. Also make sure I didn't Okay, so let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so there's 7. We are missing 1. That's what we're missing. Make it. Okay. Where's the final cube? Oh wait. There it is. Found it. Fucking. That's fair. Fucking damn cube. I was about to say, if that bounced out, I was gonna be real fucking mad. Better be over there. Luckily, we kind of got to. Are you fucking kidding me? Again? Can you fuck off? For 5 seconds. Damn. Oh, come on. My gosh, fuck off. Damn! Fuck's sake, leave me alone! Not you guys in chat, you guys are cool. Not slander. You are if I say you are, bitch. First, not poking. It's fine. Okay. God damn it. Well, I want to fix that anyway. Gosh. Fuck's sake. Doing all this cat shit better be damn well worth it. That than this. I got it wrong. Ah. This is outside the damn line. Damn it. This is so hard. Out of the line or something. Oh, that one. What? That's literally what it shows. Oh. Whoops. I read it wrong. My bad. Yes! Fucking hell, I'm done with that piece of shit cat. Where do I gotta go now for the next cat? Right, not reading chat. Fuck you, Chew. I'm busy concentrating on getting cats. Really?
Get me out of here.
Fuck, I couldn't read the thing fast enough because I was being attacked by bitches. Fuck off! God damn it! Can't see what I'm supposed to do because those pieces of shit. Oh, God damn it. Okay, so I see what I need to do now, I think. Oh, great, I'm on the way to fuck here. I wasn't paying attention, I was reading, and I accidentally walked off. But, there's a bunch of mini ledges you're supposed to mess around with. So I'm gonna go see if there are. How do these guys keep fucking spawning? Piece of shit. Fuck off. Oh, I see what it's talking about. I didn't. The teleport. Oh shit. I thought I died again. Now I gotta teleport all the way back to transit access. Because when I hit the fucking A button, character decided to do something else entirely. Hell, if it could just do what I wanted to do. Please. Oh great, you fuckers are back. Why do they have to make the cats so fucking complicated to fucking get? Hiss bitches. Now. Thank you. How hard was that character? Jump to here. Go to this ledge. There. Yeah! Fucking hell! That fucking piece of shit. Let me go here. Not angry, Chew. I'm just get annoyed. Like when I press the button to do something, my character doesn't do it. Oh, I see. We're about to do my favorite type of thing. Breaking shit. Got it. Fuck off! And so now what? Oh, there's more wall! That should be enough to get me in. Yeah, I got another one. Oh wait, no, I didn't. Now I got it. Why couldn't the other casting be as easy as that? Okay, where do I need to go now? Warehouse. Okay, I need to go to my job. I'm so excited to do that. To go to my fucking job. Just waiting. Am I just having to fuck around with the elevator to get this cat? Seriously? That's what I have to do? I have to fuck around with the elevator. Why? Oh. I got it. Where to hiss? Damn it. Okay. So I know one's gonna be at this wall. Okay. I guess the hiss only appears. You're doing this. Fuck then. Okay, that one appears there. So it's here. There. Okay, so it's. So, first one's here, last one's there. This one's gonna be fucking annoying. Cause you can't get it on the way down, which is stupid. You should be able to. So, like I said, the first one's right here, right? No, first one. Second one's there. So the third one's probably gonna be able to, here. So first one I think is probably right there. I don't know. It is so hard to tell. It's so hard to tell. Because it goes by way too fast. Okay, that's an interesting way. Okay. Probably this one right here. God damn it, where's the elevator button? Whoa. Fuck, I can't see the elevator damn button. Oh, it just stops? I wish I'd known that. That wasn't fast enough. Where are you? Fuck you! I'm trying to hit this. I have no idea if I hit it or not. It doesn't allow me to stop. It doesn't allow me to stop at a good point. There we go. Well, it's right there. But it's not letting me hit it. I guess I ignore that one. Or not. Damn it. It doesn't allow you to stop on time. See, you can't... It will refuse to allow you... to stop or need to stop. It is not... It's not allowing me to kill it. Maybe it's because I already punched it? I don't know. So we're going to skip the first two because apparently they are not working. Unless... It's already counting that. Okay. Okay, let's go to the top to see if it actually, I did do it. So I did hit all four of them, and they died, then they came back. Okay, I did do it. Fucking hell. I am never doing that shit again. Then I go here. Wish these guys would fuck off. So I'm trying to do something. It tastes my earth bending, bitch. I see. Get your ass out here. So now I just gotta find out where I put this. What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, I see. I think. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, I do see. It's actually rather easy. If I actually stopped reading and looked, I would have seen it. Okay, so we're gonna place you down right here. Got him! Only one more cat to go. Cave system. Okay, so now I need to find a teleport spot. And who knows where I can find one of those around here. It's confusing us all how where a teleport spot could be. All the goddamn teleport spots. We have one more fucking cat to go. We'll see what the cat thing is, and then I'm fucking cutting off stream. This is why I'm a dog person. I don't deal with cats, pussy. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. I couldn't help myself, I'm sorry. Back there, okay. So I need to go through here. Fuck out of my way. Cave system. Okay, so an area I haven't explored yet. All that I know is I need to activate this. Okay, so I just need to get to the bottom.
I can't see a thing. Maybe I should have thought this through. Light.
Surprise, bitch.
Another TV.
kill that man for no reason.
It's so dark. How am I supposed to drag this thing out of here?
Oh, I get it. They can't hit me if they're hit by the light. Nice.
This is fine, Jesse. You're okay. Just don't drop the TV.
Woo, boy. I can't run, so that was, that was a challenge. Oh god. Okay. Is that what I wanted? Damn it. What I wanted was to place it. There, now it's pointing at them. No, not you. Ha! Oh, Jesus Christ! Hi there! God damn it, I fell because I can't see behind myself. Why did you do that? I did not let go of that button. Okay, so here's what I need to do. Need to lead them away from there. Oh, God damn it. Oh, you quit throwing it. Getting real sick and tired of it. Can they actually? Okay, so they can't come towards me when that's there. See ya, bitches. Oh God. How the fuck am I supposed to get past that? Oh, it can't. I don't think it can move either with the TV. Fuck yeah. Oh wait, no, it can move. It can move. It was just being stupid. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Flying bitches now? God damn it. Thank you. Woo, you, please! I have no idea where the TV is. Thank you! Grab the goddamn TV! Oh my gosh, I did not tell you to let go! Oh my gosh. Did I say let go? No. This mushroom will be the end of me. Luckily, they're very slow. Thing is, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I really don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Oh, I see. Haha, see ya, suckers! Oh, shit. It's a bit too soon. Oh! Okay. I'm okay now. My fucking finger is cramping, but I'm okay.
There's the way out. Up there. Back in the cell. Thank God.
Okay. So. Wait, what? How'd she even get up there? Oh, goddamn, I have to go back down there. Which means that, you know what I gotta do. You! Mainly because, apparently, There's an area I need to get to get the final cat. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm just shooting right here. Fucking idiots who can't jump. You will all become my fodder. Now I get a bunch of help. An area somewhere around here. Let's see what happens if I put. No, why did you place down like that? Way too easy. Oh god, hi there. Did not even notice you. Whoa. Whoa, where did you guys come from? Whoa. Fucking hell. I don't have to go too far back. So all I know is that I have to do something like that where I have to go to a cave entrance. There's a cave spot somewhere. Let's stay in the light for a bit so I can figure out how the fuck to get there. Oh, so back in the area I was, there's a... I cannot tell you to do that. There's a little rocks that you can move, get to another area. And that's where you get the final cat. There it is. Damn straight, I'm awesome. Now I can leave this fucking area. God damn it. Gotta bring that with me. Oh, finally got all 8 fucking cats. Now all I have to do is go back to the other cat that I found, and then boom. I'm done. Fucking finally done with this fucking cat mission. Thank fuck. Thanks, Buck. Take your goddamn TV. Now I just need to find a teleporter. Well, I'm in luck. There's one right here. Now, as long as I did everything correctly. Which I believe I did. Oh yeah, I see a bunch of new cats over there now. Yeah, look at all those cats. Look at all them cats. Oh shit, it's opening. Look, we're about to get the prize. Okay, what did I get? 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 This is a lot of doors. Why do they need this much doors? Okay, now I'm getting concerned. Why did they need this much doors? Why did they need this much doors? Holy shit, I'm a Neko now. Wait, no, I want to be the Neko. I want to be a Neko director. I am a Neko. Deal with me, bitches. I am very upset. I dealt with all that bullshit to get these fucking cats just to get fucking cat ears? That's it? Fuck you! I think they just made this mission to waste your fucking time. Can I go through this door? No. Alright. So let's... You're now one with the cats. Now let's go to a safe spot so it actually saves my cat ears. Can I get these now? Not enough points. Damn it. Yeah, there's also two powers I don't have. So... I guess Monday we'll figure out how to get these two powers. Because I'll mainly be messing with anomalies. There, now let's actually save at my spot. Dominion. I would be damn well pissed if I get rid of my cat ears. I worked hard for that shit. Oh. Bookworm, last words, go. Waiting for the final words of the almighty book. For the almighty words of the great almighty bookworm, god of all books and worms. Well, you there? So I'm typing a message out in chat because TTS won't let me with character limits. Viewers, if you're too desired to become a cat boy, a cat girl, boy, or NB, and let's be honest, who wouldn't want to, then you should like the video, comment your desires to be a cat person, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And also bright over on Twitch. If you do this, you can accept cat ears to magically appear on your head. Also, if you give bright money, your cat ears will appear in whatever color you wish them to be. Oh my god. Hey Chu, are you still here? Nico Cult. I'm assuming Chu is not here. So, anyway, Danger Noodles, I hope you enjoyed seeing me become a Neko person and get frustrated and use a machine gun pistol at the cat statue. Anyway, see you later, Danger Noodles.